play was number 41, David Lanham. Gain of 2, second down and 8 at the 36. And 3 at the 41. Central Catholic 14-yard line. Number 21, Jared Carnes. Credit to tackle to 33. Immediately by number 14, David Carter, and there's a marker. two, Jason Sproul goes into punt formation. 23, Jason James is deep for DuCoin. Sproul punting from the 12-yard line. Is at the 12. Number 82, Jason Sproul is in punt formation. number 21, number 4, Corey Parker, and number 8, Andy Yeager are deep for Central Catholic. 23, Jason James in punt formation.
Thank you.
Jason Scott for Central Catholic. and Jaeger deep. carrier is number... Jason Sproul for the extra point. And the kick is good for Central Catholic. Complete. to recognize it at the state finals. Players, coaches, and spectators of each of the teams competing in this championship game were evaluated by a volunteer panel of judges, winning the banner for sporting a winning attitude at the Class 3A state championship game is DuQuoin High School. And now the presentation of the individual awards. A special medallion is presented to Principal Beard. And the individual awards will be presented to Coach Martin and his team captains by Mr. Collins. Presentation. The second place trophy is presented to the Indians of DuQuoin High School, who finished the season with a final record of 11-3. Presenting the trophy is Mr. Collins. Congratulations to the Indians of DuQuoin High School, this year's second place finisher in Class 3A. Also, an autographed football from Wilson Sporting Goods is presented to the DuQuoin Indians. And next will Principal Joy Allen, Coach Bobby Mays, and the captains of state champion Bloomington Central Catholic please join the presenters on the awards platform.